You guys have seen the double 725 shotgun glitch. It has evolved further beyond. Now we have one shotgun for close range and one shotgun for long range. The regular short-barreled, you know, no stock 725 for the close range. And then we have the slug's long barrel, still no stock, but long barrel for sniping people. And it actually works insanely well. I actually covered as well how to do the glitch in yesterday's video. So if you want to watch that, go back one video. I covered the first like 2 minutes. So I'm just making that apparent now in case some people are like, how do you do it? It's there. Okay. Enjoy. A lot of fun. I had a good laugh with it. You're extra quick. It's got extra fast burnout. Okay. You go through them quick. It's not like Doctor Who.
I can't wait for all the jokes. He's gonna never end. His career ended fast.
I got grenades again. We're good.
Search and destroy. Enemy assets located. The bomb destroys the targets. The bomb is in play.
Go ahead, marker. Nice.
Go up top, please.
Yeah.
We're planting A.
Plant for the outside.
Bomb planted.
If you're gonna go low floor, go bottom with your claymore. Okay. Just watch the stairs.
There's one guy outside.
And I'll watch right here. We will have all of them covered.
Jeez. Whoa!
Up the stairs. It's a maniac. Correction, dead maniac.
Nice.
That is the way. On to the next round.
Oh.
I believe I timed out. I know, but like, don't time it out either, because I'm or purge it. It's just answering the question.
That's a bad guy.
He's not happy.
Planting.
Oh, move, teammate. You're fucking getting me killed here. You're below us. I'm letting our teammate die. He deserved it. Oh shit, look out down there.
What the?
Back door. That's fucking bullshit.
Guy's upset. He did not get through the window the way he wanted to on that one.
No. Dude, slugs feel so random sometimes. You pull the trigger right in like center mass and no hit mark.
Oh fuck, missed it by that much.
Where's that guy going?
Search and destroy.
Just by that much.
Apparently he was grooming. He's grooming. He's a groomer, bro. That's fucked up.
Hit marker.
If he makes Oh shit, on the floor. One more bottom floor.
I don't like this.
My teammate's got the glitch gun.
Someone's got the bugged laser sight thing.
That's our teammate doing that shit.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, he's dead now.
You're the last. Fight or die.
This could be hard.
Yeah.
1 minute remaining.
Hoping they overextend here, but we'll see.
You fools. Oh. Ooh. Very nice.
Bro, you're pretty much done because the bomb is in there. That's a short range.
Wait, what bomb?
The bomb that you have to plant.
30 seconds.
You have to plant. Oh, wait a second. Is this cyber attack?
No, it's search and destroy.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I thought it was a cyber attack.
Why? Yeah. Why is it always hit markers like that when I need them to kill? Every other situation, I could have totally been fine with like two hit markers. That's the only time I needed it one shot. Don't get it.
Is it on cold war?
It is not corrupted. You're lost. So strange.
Old Man Agrals, thank you for the 11 as well. One month off. And Mario, thank you for the 100 bits as well. I didn't answer that. I'm sorry. Apologies for the timeout.
Well, bye-bye. Let's see.
I know you just responded to the question I had, so.
And,
Ellie, dead.
Electrify. Oh.
And spawn.
Do you know, on the ladder. Civ? We got those.
Might have gone into.
Unlock tools. All the unlock tools for free.
I'll go back to B. Oh.
You do unlock tools?
I don't know. No, but one of my friends got a lock tool for free.
Like, yo.
25.
He probably got his mom's identity stolen, to be honest.
She's like.
Bridge to that computer.
People always telling me.
Who gave it to her? Where was that
came from? I don't know. I asked her.
Were you possibly trying to cheat? Did someone possibly promise you free cheats?
Search and destroy. It's like a wish on a monkey's paw, bro. It always comes with a catch. Critical assets identified. Keeps them secure. Kids don't know classic horror.
Oh, damn it.
To be fair, when I was 12, I also tried to cheat and everything, so.
You went to the fair. I thought you said you had an affair. I was like, huh?
I didn't say an affair. So when I was 12, I tried to cheat and everything, too.
I literally don't know where the slugs go.
Our teammate's got the bug gun. It's freaking me out.
I put it
out,
on semi-auto. Nice. Auto. No, not auto.
If anybody can get me a free unlock tool, I appreciate it.
No, I really want a lock tool. It's been like 1 year. I want a lock tools. I don't want to spend money on games.
Dude, he fights capitalism with unlock tools. That's actually pretty. That's pretty based. Nice. Let's go.
The slug is carrying.
Him with
you got the long one.
I upgraded.
You think that's an upgrade?
Yeah, for sure. I just one-shot four dudes with a slug and didn't know my markers at all.
Medium was that range, long range, short range.
Was that the longest barrel or the default barrel?
Tempest.
I might give a little shot. A really short range, really, really short range one.
Where can I get an unlock tool?
Discord. I don't know. Discord?
Yeah.
Where?
Discord.
What's that?
I don't think I know that guy.
Oh yeah, his name is Discord. Right? I don't know if y'all know him. Y'all can just look
him
up
probably
on Google.
Is that Anon?
But yeah. But you can kind of look him up
the
on
infamous
Google.
Hacker Anon.
Yeah. But better. It's better.
Okay.
If you just go to Google and look up Discord, it will show up a picture of a guy, and then you just email him. It will show his email, right? And
asshole.
Then you go to his email, email him what you want, and then you email him your mom's credit card number, and then he gives you unlock tools after you give him your account real quick.
Oh, I don't know if I get my mom's credit card.
Oh.
She keeps it upstairs, and I'm not allowed in the basement.
Oh! I am an animal!
She keeps it upstairs, but I'm not allowed in the basement?
You guys are all making some dumbass conversation while I'm fucking winning the world championships over here of skeet shooting.
Your dad's credit card.
No, his dad left to go get
this some Discord good. Guy sounds really cool.
He is. He's
I'm gonna hit him
really
up.
Cool.
This basement is it the back room?
You should try it. If you can, yeah, it's really good. It's very much worth
he
it.
He is at the
very
Arches.
Much worth it.
Watch you.
I like that.
Oh, the M13 guys. And these are cheeks.
Tempest.
Thank you for saving me.
Oh, he's
the longest barrel. Give it a shot.
Oh, this laser's freaking me out.
I would really recommend hitting up that Discord guy.
There's a guy up top.
Tip top?
Yeah.
Top. I knew it. Was the last man standing.
That claymore.
Hey, top. Pop, 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 pop.
You got it. Easy game.
1 minute remaining.
Ooh!
Look at you, baby!
I am a double barrel, double shotgun scumbag, and I am a slug god.
You are.
Slug god. God, the kids, our team, just don't shut up.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up.
He's like, I'll put that into a song, too.
He's nothing but creative, you know?
Yeah.
Oh no, I'm singing, but like, so bad. Duh, like, duh. Magazine, struggle, bronze. Maybe with a credit card.
Outside up top.
My credit card.
Up the ramp.
I need backup, backspawn.
On the stairs, one shot.
This guy backspawn, scaring the crap out of me. I just don't know where he is.
Bomb planted. Set the perimeter.
Chill out.
Oh.
It's me, the M4 guy. It's me, the
M4 guy. Oh, on the edge corner, right next to our teammates. Oh god, if they were gonna get him, I don't know what else to say.
Yeah.
That was like... as bad, they had like four dudes on a corner next to him.
I gotta beat our teammates, just won't be quiet.
Red.
Yeah, I'm muting. G freaking G, slug and regular worked out really well on that map, especially.